deep in a top security research center. Russian scientists are trying to learn more about the universe. Meet the superconductive cryogenic nuclotron, a series of pipes used to propel atomic particles at tremendous speed. In 7 years' time, this will be an integral part of Russia's very own Hadron Collider. Dr. Grigory Trubnikov leads a team of 500 scientists, many of whom worked on earlier experiments, including Europe's CERN project, the world's largest Hadron Collider.
If we succeed, it will take Russia science and our international center to the very leading position in the world.
The collider will consist of several accelerators. Gold molecules will be accelerated and collided, and the result recorded. The collisions are expected to help the hunt for the origins of the universe and the mysterious nature of dark matter.
We create porridge under extreme condition, and just this porridge is very interesting because new states could be prepared in the porridge.
Frontier research requires new technology. Russia's project is already helping the development of the aerospace industry and medicine. The collapse of the Soviet Union saw scientific funding slashed. But against all odds, the Dubna Nuclear Research Facility survived. Now they want to attract the best minds in the business.
Scientists here are building on a very long history of cutting-edge research. This, in the 1950s, used to be the world's largest particle accelerator, and even today it's listed in the Guinness Book of Records as being the world's biggest magnet. It's here, within a few years' time, where Russia will station its first Hadron Collider.
Scientists deny the project's in any way a rival to CERN. It will use 1,000 times less energy than the massive European collider. The project does, though, have some controversial international partners, North Korea and Cuba among them. But science, say researchers, is for the benefit of all mankind, especially when it comes to answering questions about the origins of life. Neave Barker, Al Jazeera, the Dubna Nuclear Research Facility.